Girls into Geoscience provides the ideal opportunity for girls to get an experience hands-on of geosciences. Across the country, not just at Plymouth, we see that less than 30% of student places are taken up by girls. And there's no reason why this should be. The geosciences is very accessible for all. And we really aim to show this by running this event, Girls into Geoscience. So far, we've had over 250 girls come from schools nationwide to visit us. The day runs with a mixed plethora of different activities that they can do. So in the morning, we have invited speakers coming from industry. These are women who have gone from their geoscience degrees to work in different industries within geology. And we ask them just to share their experiences, how they got to where they did, what struggles they may have had, and how they got over that. In the afternoon, we then use academics here at the university, get involved to run workshops. This year we've really opened it up and we have some geography academics coming on board with us as well. So we've got seven different workshops ranging from microfossils to volcanoes, earthquakes, even glaciology. So all hugely different areas of the earth sciences, of the geosciences that girls can look at. It's not just the one day event now. We brought on board a field trip because we realised that many girls may think that being out in the field isn't for them and that might be a barrier to them doing the geosciences. So we get the girls out and about into the field, up to Dartmoor. We've run in previous events, but this year we're moving over to Torbay to give a slightly different aspect of the local geology, amazing geology that we have locally. We're also able to offer girls to stay in university halls, which gives them that full university experience. So they're able to come down either with their teachers or their parents and get a real university experience of seeing what it's like to be on campus, see what it's like to be in halls, and get out in the field as well. So all aspects of geology are taken.